Hey y'all, sorry I didn't get on here earlier like I usually do, but anyways, Sunday a friend of mine asked me, it was a spur of the moment thing, do I want to go to this fundraiser at the Spiker Bar for this guy who's having some health issues, and I actually felt good enough and I didn't have a reason not to go, and it was, if things were in the afternoon, I might be able to go and do more things. So I went, and I had to stand for a lot of the time, and that was a lot of noise, a lot of people. I can't believe I pulled that off. If you would have asked me if I thought I could pull something like that off, I would have said no. So he just must have caught me on a very excellent day. But I'm having the payback. Trying to keep myself out of bed today has been a challenge. So I think it was worth it because it was good live music, and to me, good live music is worth the payback. And it was for a good cause, because the guy's name's Dickie, and he was able to show up and play some, and he did look pretty bad. Anyways, alright, so I'm still alive, and just thought I'd make a video and tell you guys that I got out and did that, because I know some of you will just be so excited, because I always get excited when somebody tells me they were able to go out and do something. It's like we all live vicariously through each other's activities. So wow, I actually do look tired today. I can actually tell that I'm tired. Yeah, I'm having the pain now, and today I've just been really fatigued, but I didn't even give myself a B12 shot. I was trying to just wait, but I finally did it like 3 o'clock, and those take like 6 hours, but it won't keep me up tonight. I'm hoping that it'll just keep me out of bed tomorrow. That or else I'll probably have a couple more days, and then they're having another fundraiser. This Sunday, it's the same kind of thing, so if I'm feeling up to it and I'm able to go, I think I'm going to try to go again, because the music is so good. They play Leonard Skinner, Hank Williams Jr., stuff like that, and we all sing at the top of our lungs, and I just find it very enjoyable to be able to do that. Alright, well, kids just came in the house, gonna get noisy, so see ya.